So this is a very interesting question by Vivipatham, that this is one of my recent upgrade in my gadgets. So what it is called exactly I don't know, but I call it a cord wheel, right? So what it has, like general chords, what we have, C major, right? So all the chords like C major, F major, G major, and relative minors like D minor, E minor, A minor, are all the chord family is here. And if a singer wants to transpose the song to, suppose, say G, okay, so pattern will remain the same, and we will place G over this arrow, and now we have G, C, D, A, and relative minors like A minor, B minor, E minor. So how it works? So suppose you are singing this song on C major. कहीं दूर जब दिन ढल जाए, सांझ की दुल्हन बदन चुराए, चुपके से आए। ओके, नाउ लेट्स ट्रांसपोज इट टू जी मेजर। कहीं दूर जब दिन ढल जाए, सांझ की दुल्हन बदन चुराए, चुपके से आए मेरे ख्यालों के आंगन में, कोई सपनों के दीप जलाए कहीं दूर। गॉट इट?